My tablet is this bar on the top that's like the search web thing. And I can't get rid of it. I'm trying to do crap. Let's say I open something. Go full screen. It's still there. Like, if anybody knows how to get rid of this, please tell me, because I really want to get rid of it. I do not like it. I tried shutting down my computer, it didn't work on something, like, nothing. So yeah, if anybody knows how to get rid of this, please comment below, because I really need help getting rid of this. I do not want this on my screen forever. Like, it's just going to tell you to search the web, it's stupid. Okay, well, if anybody knows how to get rid of this, please help me, because look, I don't even use Chrome or anything. Okay, but if anybody knows how to get rid of that, please comment below. I just downloaded something, I deleted whatever it was right away. But I can't figure out what file this is, because it's not even in my files. So yeah, if anybody knows how to get rid of this, please comment below and help me. Okay, bye guys, please help me.